The giant oarfish is the longest bony fish in the world. They are confirmed to reach at least 26 feet long. However, there have been reports of individuals reaching up to 56 feet long. Their long body is flattened and tapers off towards the end. Oarfish inhabit deep water in the open ocean, down to about 3,300 feet deep. They are distributed globally in tropical and temperate seas. They are rarely seen on the surface. These fish are suspected to be the source of various legends about sea serpents. Their size may make them look intimidating, but oarfish are not dangerous to humans. They don't even have teeth. Instead, they use structures called gill rakers to filter out tiny crustaceans like krill from the water. They also feed on small fish and squid. They are called oarfish because the long, rod-like pelvic fins that hang below their head resemble oars. Instead of scales, they have a silvery coat of material called guanine. The surface of their skin is soft and easily damaged. Oarfish swim by undulating their long dorsal fin that runs the entire length of their body. They are believed to live solitary lives. They often spend time floating vertically in the water column. Their flesh is not appetizing and tastes like gelatinous goo. Oarfish release small, buoyant eggs that remain floating on the ocean surface until hatching. When adult oarfish are sighted near the water's surface, it is suspected that they are pushed there by storms or strong currents. They may also be injured or dying. In Japanese folklore, it is thought that an oarfish washing up on shore signals that an earthquake is coming. Some scientists hypothesize that since deep sea fish are closer to active faults, they may be more sensitive to chemical changes that happen in the water when earthquakes occur. However, this is highly debated, and their correlation with earthquakes might just be a coincidence. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.